ready room for reprints. Commander 9-Num, please report back to ITS cockpit.
Incoming transmission from Ray. BP-8, is everyone assembled? Good. Shouldn't you be in flight prep? Recruits, thank you for joining the cause. A covert resistance team led by my friend Finn has infiltrated a First Order Star Destroyer that is now headed to this system. Your outpost on Batuu is no longer safe. We have transports waiting to take you to General Organa's secret base on Pakara. I'll regroup with you there. The Resistance desperately needs your help in our fight against Kylo Ren and the First Order. Remember, it is vital that you keep the location of the Pakara base secret. Lieutenant Beck, one of our top commanders, will lead you.
Affirmative. Transport is ready. 9-Num and I shall personally see them delivered.
Thank you, Lieutenant. Welcome to the cause. May the Force be with us.
Commander Poe Dameron and a squadron of X-Wings shall escort us to the rendezvous point on Pakara.
Roger, this is Black Leader. I hear you're a fine-looking group of recruits. Well, no time to waste. Let's get you on your way to the General.
Stand clear. Deck doors open now.
Captain Miner in motivator. Yes, I just want to be sure.
All recruits must be on board now. Transport is away in 30 seconds.
Therefore, good.
Hold on.
Transport takeoff in 20 seconds.
Good. Airspeed sensor? Thank you, 9-Num. Black Leader, are you and your team ready?
Affirmative. The engines are on. Red 2, Blue 5, report.
Red 2, check.
Blue 5, standing by.
Then we got systems can't make it.
Affirmative, then all good.
Engage propulsions and hold on, recruits. All ships, launch.
With getting you to Pakara.
Red 2, Blue 5, keep tight now. Let's get ready to make that jump to light speed.
On my mark.
Black Leader, we're picking up an unusual signal. Are you spotting anything?
Yeah, I see it. We'll check it out. BB-8, what do you got?
There appear to be a number of small craft heading our way. Raise the shields.
We got a company. First Order TIE Fighters.
I have a bad feeling about this. Stand back from those doors.
Blue in the front row, red in the back. Silver and orange in the back. Down, down, down. attack force. Those droids are programmed to return you to Batuu. Hurry and don't get caught. Lieutenant Beck will guide you.
Recruits, for your safety, stay seated with seatbelts securely fastened. Keep hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the transport and supervise your children. Tell them it's a prisoner transfer. Good, now get a move on. There's a clear path to the turbo lifts at the end of the hallway. Turn right. A prone droid. You're lucky it didn't spot you. Take those turbo lifts and stay out of trouble.
Hey, you're not authorized. Wait!
Line up. Scaffold is caught.
More escape pods down in
Sector 4. Verification pending for me.
Lieutenant Vesper!
Rex! You're alive!
I should hope so! Great job, recruits! Thanks to your heroism, the location of the Resistance base is secure. Bravo! Yes, R5, you too.
So I'm gonna just get his reservation and let me write down the information so okay. You know, we don't charge.
You wanna make sure everybody is wearing the pins anywhere in the cafeteria? Just so my friends inside can easily identify what style you are building, and we can give you guys your correct set of scrap metal. All right. Also, make sure all my builders are the ones wearing the pins are also the ones holding on to those red credential cards. I am going to need all my builders hold those credential cards just in case of the HUD, so that way I can get a quick count for you guys. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, and 14. Wizard! All right, so when we get ready to go inside, we're going to be lining up in that single file line in that builder guest pattern. Make sure my builders are in front of the respective observers. Also, make sure if we do need to, we need to make sure we keep the younglings in front of the adults so we don't lose them. Of course, I am referring to actual children. I am not counting your siblings, best friends, or romantic partners you want to count as your children. So when we go inside, we're going to be holding those credentials just to be so high, just like I took, like we just demonstrated earlier. And then we will all be placed at a build station. When we get to our build stations, you're going to take those red credentials, place them as high as you can up to the very front of the build station in front of you. That way, my friends inside can collect them and give you guys your correct set of scrap metal. While also inside, make sure my non-building travelers stay with the builders at all times. We want to make sure. I'm gonna have everybody start standing up real quick. We're gonna get ready to go inside. All right. So.
That tattoo is sick.
One, two. All right. So I'm going to need my friend over here to be in a more accommodating spot. So I am going to have them go in front, go behind this group, and then you're gonna follow this group in.
Yep.
Thank you so much for your patience and understanding. There is going to be chambers located on the left and right hand side of the build stations. Please make sure we're not leaning on those chambers or chambers on the left hand or right. Left and right hand side of the build stations. Please make sure we're not leaning on those, sticking our hands inside, or putting any weight on top. They are very sensitive to potentially very dangerous equipment. So if you do need to, lean on that flat area of the build station, of course. We just want to make sure we're not leaning on those chambers. Also, while inside, please make sure my non-building travelers stay with the respective builders at all times. I do not need you guys wandering around the workshop. There is a very small, very limited amount of space inside the workshop. You are allowed to take as many of those pictures and videos as you guys want. Please make sure any and all communication devices, such as smartwatches and your phones, please make sure you take those out, turn them on silent, make sure the flash has been turned off. Any containers of food and drink, make sure you finish the make sure you close those up and put them away. Any open food and drink, make sure you do finish them, or worst case scenario, I do need you guys to throw them out before going inside. Of course, there is no shame in throwing those things out. Ready? All right, so full house. This builder is going in as fifth builder. You guys are going to follow my friend Gina into the workshop. All right, and then you're going to merge right behind this one.
Right.
And then you guys are going to follow them.
Wow. Yeah, that would not be good.
I see, that's the next helmet I want to get, that patrol trooper. That one right there?
Oh, that one?
Patrol trooper? Yeah.
I'm in my friends. Bright stars, my friends. Welcome. And it looks as if we're adding to our collection. Very good.
Can you place your current shot at the front of the station?
This one here?
Yeah. Hold on with that.
Fine.
Welcome to Sabi's workshop. We're so excited you found us. These are the gatherers that will be assisting you in the moment. You may call me Kembe. So please take a quick look around. I know what you're thinking. That all this looks like just a lot of old junk. Let me assure you of something. Some of this is new junk. I'll explain more, I promise. We humbly call ourselves the Gatherers because we search the galaxy for ancient relics in forgotten places, abandoned outposts, battle-ravaged systems. What we find, we bring in here. So a stormtrooper may just see worthless clutter, but those who know see priceless history. For in these troubled times, preserving our past may just ensure our future. I assume you've all heard the legends of Luke Skywalker? Yes?
Yes.
Good, good. We hear now there is another, a new Jedi. Do you know her name?
Rey.
A scrapper just like us. And what Rey is now leading. Well, that is a spark of hope that we've been waiting for all this time. And that, my friends, is why you are all here, to look ahead and to build this. A lightsaber. The lightsaber, wielded by our greatest heroes and most feared enemies. Elegant, enigmatic. To build a lightsaber is an art. The saber then becomes a reflection of its builder, with the force flowing between them. Today, you will feel that connection. So I think enough talk. Let's begin with the most important element of a lightsaber, the Kyber crystal, able to focus the energy of the force, to magnify it. Some say the Kyber crystal is the heart of a lightsaber. The color of the crystal determines the color of the saber's blade. We've seen these in the greatest Jedi legends in history. The blue crystal, favored by great Jedi Master Obi-Wan Kenobi, his apprentice Anakin Skywalker, and Rey. Green, Qui-Gon Jinn, Padawan Ahsoka Tano, Master Yoda himself, and Luke Skywalker. Violet, a beautiful, very rare crystal, favored by powerful Jedi Master Mace Windu. And because there must be balance, red. Often called the Crystal of Power, favored by Darth Maul, Asajj Ventress, Darth Vader, and now Kylo Ren. But all these are stories of the past. We are here for you, our future. So it's now time for you to select your Kyber crystal, the heart of your lightsaber. So build it, close your eyes. Indulge me, close your eyes. Picture your Kyber crystal in your mind. Which color's calling to you? It is likely the crystal itself is choosing you. Good, open your eyes and select your Kyber crystal. Crystals into that green crystal holder on the workstation there in front of you. Perfect. There it is. Now time to begin the construction of your hips. As you can see, I'm placing before you now the selection you previously made. And from there, you will select the precise components to then comprise your unique built lightsaber. So before we begin, let me just quickly tell you what those pieces are. You'll see in the box the chassis. On the other side are activation plates. We'll select two of the four grips before affixing a blade emitter. If finally a Pommel cap. Building a lightsaber is a personal journey. We gather as an army here to guide you through every part of this process. So builders, let me ask you something. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Excellent. Well then. Let's build.
Bright Suns Travelers, my name is CJ. I'll be helping you guys build. We're going to get started by picking up the chassis, then take your crystal, place them here in the middle section. Now, all I like to do with it is put one finger up my crystal in first, hold it there, while holding the other finger, push the top of the crystal in. This is the hardest part of the build. If you need some help, just let me know. But I'm going to give them all a quick check real quick. Excellent. Excellent.
Perfect.
Next is going to be column number 5. We're going to pick up a matching set of activation plates. It's either going to be the top two or bottom two, as they have to stay as a set. If you look on the inside of those plates, you'll find a colored square. That colored square match up right here in the middle. Blue on top of blue, red on top of red. Now look on the inside of those. So, we'll take that one off real quick. You'll see the red? You're gonna want it on that side of the top.
Oh, okay.
Give your switch a try, slide it up and down. Perfect. Give yours a try. Now we get to customize our hilt, columns 1 and 2. This part you get to start mixing and matching. Your grips, you will be choosing any two up before. Any two, they are all interchangeable. One for the top. If you see the bottom of each grip is going to have a silver ring. The silver ring of the grip is going to attach to the middle so it's touching the plate. Then push and twist to tighten it. Righty tighty, lift and loosen the tighty line. And then you're ready. Then emitter for the top, number 3. Now you're ready, go to number 3, pick your emitter for the top. Those are simply going to twist onto the caps. Perfect. And lastly, my friend, is this your final design?
I do believe it is.
Mind if I give it a quick safety check for you? Perfect. When Kenbe tells us all to activate, just slide up on the switch. Kenbe says he activates, slide up. Congratulations. Perfect.
When Kenbe tells you activate,
slide up on the switch.
No, right?
This is the activate, slide back down. Congratulations.
Last week, you've been talking about Spawn.
I don't know, I saw that. I don't know, I just I like it.
Well, you got the prongs on the bottom, so.
It's going to look sweet with the purple, though.
Because when it comes out of the road.
Yeah.
I think yours would look better with the purple. It definitely looks better.
Oh, yeah.
I said, what? Okay,
fine. No, we have to.
May I? 3 out of 5.
So, can they tell us all that?
Oh my goodness, look at that. How does it feel? They're so much heavier than we thought they would be. Substantial.
Yes.
It's a beautiful design. Which color crystals are there? You did, Aramanda. Yes. Unlimited power. Nicely done. These two gentlemen, how do they feel?
Great.
They look amazing. Which color crystals are yours?
Purple.
Ah, balanced. The passion of the Sith with the compassion of the Jedi. What did you have in there?
Same.
They're going to look amazing, my friends. Beautiful designs. Isn't that
I mean, it's only a couple of things that I need to do.
Beautifully,
you can
finish it off with the top.
That's a great design, too. Beautiful. I have a few of
Nice.
I just feel like this is better for you.
Yeah, it actually feels like it's cool. That thing feels like it's cool.
And nothing catastrophic or traumatic has happened.
Yet.
So if everybody could please take a giant but careful step back. Thank you, my friends. Just for a moment. But make no mistake, this is the most dangerous part of this entire construction process, as this skilled team of gatherers will very carefully and meticulously prepare your beautiful hilts for their first, the most important activation within our specially designed crystal stabilization chambers. Now, are you ready to take your first steps? What is it?
Well done. Chosen the part of skill you have, chosen with heart. When joined, they are much more they will become. For you, it is time.
Master Yoda, then yes, it is time. Time for the bond between Builder and Saber to be forever forged. In a moment, I'll ask the Builders to take a step forwards and place a hand on the hilt of their lightsaber. On my signal, you will activate them for the first time. Builders, are you ready?
Yes.
Then move towards your sabers. Place a hand on the activation switch and activate! Good. And raise your lightsabers!
And there's no restroom, so sign just come out, we'll tell you how to get there. Right this way?
Get those things put away. It's a blunt object. Everybody says it's elegant. It's far from the truth. She comes out, flashing light, and then they start flying everywhere.
Not tonight.
Yeah, not today. Not today. You know what happens after those limbs start flying? They ever show that?
No.
No. Me and Juan here, we have to put on our hazmat suits, our goggles, gloves, go out and clean it up. It's disgusting. I don't know what all you travelers got going on with yourselves. First time here?
Yes.
I figured that much. Putting that weapon in here. So, have you had a chance to get the menu ahead of time at all? Some of the more popular things on here with alcohol are going to be this Fuzzy Tauntaun and the Outer Rim. All the beers and wine are going to be unique to the outpost, so you will not find them on any other planet or star system. Without alcohol, that Hyperdrive and the Java Juice are always popular there. These items down there are called provisions. That's something you eat. Very similar to what you have on your home planet, except for there, you're going to refer to it as Jell-O. When I say similar, it's Jell-O. And you have some snacks in the bottom. Check it all out. If you find anything in there, you got any questions, I'm Chris. This is Juan. Just say so, I'm going to help you out, okay?
Do you still have the beer sampler?
What's that?
The beer sampler, do you still have it?
We don't have, unfortunately, we don't have that available right now.
No? Okay. Beer sampler.
Safety, remain seated and supervise younglings. Por favor, Ooh.
All right, guys, bags on the ground, seatbelts on. Pull those yellow straps, please. Thank you. Can you pull the yellow strap, Johnny? Thank you.
Funny. So it's just left and right?
No, that's up and down.
You're up and down. Okay. 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 Nice,
nice. Better now. Time is money.
Don't forget anything or else we'll sell them.
Well, I'm gonna see you.
remember when this was the coolest thing here, and I was up there, like, oh my god.
Information. When the automatic doors have opened, please proceed directly across the ramp into the cabin. Continue to move all the way across your aisle, filling in every available seat. Galactic regulations require that all carry-on items be safely stowed beneath your seats. To fasten your restraint, use the yellow strap to pull the belt out from the right side of the seat and snap the belt into the buckle on your left.
Get the water! That's not our water.
Dude, I don't know where this is from. I don't know either.
Alrighty, friends, before this flight takes off, parents, please make sure you watch your children. Let's also make sure that those seatbelts are buckled and all the fans seated at all times. And if you have any personal items, just put the rest up under your seat. So for our row number one, you guys can just put that yellow tap.
Excuse me, you don't seem to understand. I am not the captain. I am C-3PO.
1401, clear for takeoff. Contact departure on frequency 429.
Wait! R2-D2, I am not programmed to fly these things. Now just turn us around this instant before we get into trouble. I knew it! Don't shoot!
Prepare to be boarded, Captain.
I'm afraid there's been a terrible mistake. I am C-3PO.
We know you have this rebel spy on board.
I've never seen that human before. Oh dear. Gotta go.
Don't underestimate my power. I want that spy.
God, it's not too late. Someone could get hurt. Yeah.
We've placed a rebel spy vital to the survival of the rebellion into your star speeder. You must see them safely delivered to the coordinates I'm transmitting to your R2 unit. This is our most desperate hour. Help me, Star Tours. You're my only hope.
Her only hope? What do you mean we'll be making a slight detour?
Destroyed!
Follow us down to the rebel head. We'll be safe there.
Thank the Maker! Enjoyed your flight, and we look forward to seeing you again.